I am the young fellow that's very well known. I've wandered throughout Ireland, the county Tyrone. For work I've been searching the Cork and Kildare, but there's never the job for the Rambler from Clare. I've been throughout Ireland with no brogues on my feet. I was stranded in Sligo with nothing to eat. So in desperation I borrowed my fare and said goodbye to Ireland from the Rambler from Clare. On the boat leaving Ireland, I went to the bar where a big red-faced agent stood me ajar. He set up in Scotland, the building dam's there, and there's plenty of work for the Rambler from I went to Ark Island and dug a big hole. It was half a mile deep and I felt like a mole. It held 10 million gallons of water, I swear, and most of it sweat from the Rambler from Clare. Oh, they say that my equal was never to be seen. They call me the horse and the digging machine. The gang of men all loved me and the agents did swear. You'll not see the end of the Rambler from Clare. What do they care? They've had all they want from the Rambler from Clare. Yes, they've had all they want from the Rambler from Clare.